leave movies. There's nothing much more to add than that. Be nice if we could close this gap, though. That's horrible over there. It's really just dense. And, yeah. I didn't like it when I was standing over there. That's all I'm saying. This song's called So-and-so-and-so-and-so. Thank you very much for doing that, by the way. This song's called So-and-so-and-so-and-so. It's for my brother, Stephen, who's here tomorrow. You don't get to see very often.
Thank you. by this egg yolk pains best before you will live 100 years or more to reside on the mantle of some future.
Our next song's called Last Night of the Proms. It's sort of a one of them.
Thank you.
want to say a really quick thank you to,
it's boring for all the rest of you, to the other bands tonight, and some guy doing sound, because we were really late today, and sound checked anyway, and held everything up. So.
Cheers!
Check, check.
Sorry.
I
don't need any
of that.
At home, It's becoming ever clearer that it's not the end of the world.
So we're out touring at the moment because we've got, well, we recorded a new album. Whether it's out is still open to debate. But yeah, we've got a new album and it's over there. I'm probably not in a shop near you. This song's for lovers who we're touring with at the moment. Fucking killer band. No, this is a song for lovers. Fuck. Yeah, it's for that too. It's for frisky kids. Okay. I've got to get earnest now, hang on. I've got to compose myself. Rat tube leather bound case in this old attic space. I have found you. Up the fireplace. Send these three productions of you to the grave. No longer lost to you. I will never give up till your days will be window to your shelter. Thanks a lot for watching us tonight. It's going to be our last song. Thanks very much to Ejectacy, who always treat us really, really, really well. We'll be right back. thanks very much for watching us on Wednesday in Southampton. It was cool. Thank you, you've been really kind. And,
thank you.
We've got an album and all that stuff. We're on the verge of extinction, so...